And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play. Get us started now, the kicker Chris Boswell, and here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. That'll be taken in the end zone, and he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage.
Watch twins.
32.
Here's Thomas Rawls with his first carry. And he'll push his way forward to about the 32. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
First play of the drive. Let's give credit all around. Excellent blocking. But the guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. A really nice run.
Second down following the run. To throw on second down is Stafford. Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And he will return this one to the 30-yard line. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception down.
And that last one, better. A first carry now for Jordan Howard. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Jordan Howard, 29 yards. And the Colts are going to take a first quarter lead. And this is good to make it 7-0 Indy. Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Out comes the New England offense to see what they can do this time. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense.
They've got his man complete. That goes for a gain of 31. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with him, and he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed to his advantage and go up and get the football. That's a big-time play right there.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. It'll be a loss of 7 on the sack, and it brings up 2nd. Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure it out, and you see and get a clue.
Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Picked off by David Amerson. There he goes, right side. And he will bring it back and enters. interception return for a Colts TD.
That was an interception, but on the field, the guys who are picking it off, they're not saying that. What word are they using? It's Oski. And that means catch the ball and go the other way.
That's your vernacular. I've never heard anybody say Oski.
Ask around. They'll tell you.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. That's fielded in the end zone. Now the Patriot offense set to take over again. Coming off his pick six. Trying to lay one up deep. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
Well, they went for the big play there, but that drop could really hurt their momentum.
Second and 10, Stafford again. Going to Rawls on the dump off. It's a gain of six on the play, and it'll be third down. Looked like a pretty good, safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
Yeah, so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about in your progressions, you're either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down. But earlier in the game, it was touchdown or interception. Now he got to the check down, a nice, safe throw and a good one. Third down is a down. Both sides know they absolutely have to win. And the name of the game for the defense is pressure on the quarterback. But pressure on the quarterback with contact, that's how you end up winning it.
So they will go for it. Stafford. And it is incomplete. Boy, a curious.